Hello, welcome to the Craig Cadell Show. I am Craig Cadell. Today's topic is the meaning of Halloween. Every year on October 31st, lots of people celebrate Halloween. Children celebrate Halloween by dressing up in costumes and going trick-or-treating and getting candy and treats and all of those things and having fun. Lots of people celebrate Halloween by dressing up in costumes. Lots of adults, I mean, celebrate Halloween by dressing up in costumes and going to costume parties and going to Halloween events. And lots of people celebrate Halloween by watching scary films on television or by watching scary films at the show or going to Halloween events. And all these people, there's a meaning to Halloween to all these people. This is the meaning of Halloween to all these people that do all these things, dressing up in costumes and having fun. This is the meaning of Halloween to lots of people. And to all the people, to all the kids that dress up in costumes and go trick-or-treating and have fun, have a happy Halloween. And to all the adults that dress up in costumes and go to Halloween parties and go to Halloween events, have a happy Halloween. And to all the people that go to Halloween events, have a happy Halloween. And this is the meaning of Halloween to all these people that celebrate Halloween the way they want to celebrate Halloween. So once again, the meaning of Halloween is what you want it to mean. And may everyone have a happy Halloween. And thanks for watching the Craig Cadell Show. Thanks for watching the Craig Cadell Show. And continue to watch the Craig Cadell Show every Friday on YouTube. And thanks, and have a happy Halloween.